Well, hello, hello, my amazing Virgo friends. My name is Libra Empress, and I'm going to be reading your January 27th daily horoscope reading, all right? So now remember that these readings are general readings, and they're for yours as well as for my entertainment. So without further ado, let's get started. Now, Virgos, there's nothing like a little heart-to-heart to chat to help you overcome any tension you've been having at home. And I know you've been having issues, and so many issues, and you don't have any tissues when you're dealing with your spouse or significant other or that person that, you know, you really love. But the time apart has created a bit of a hole in your relationship with someone you love. And spending more time together is the only thing that will patch it back up again, okay? Now stay in tonight or go out. Doesn't matter what you do, as long as it's just the two of you, okay? Whatever you do, you need to spend some quality time together. Remind yourself how important they are to you before they start thinking that they aren't important to you at all. Okay, because sometimes we get so busy in our life that we don't try and share our time with our significant other or vice versa. And if you don't connect on some level, and you don't have a conversation or, spice your stuff up with your significant other, then it's gonna slowly deplete, okay? The key to a long-standing relationship is to constantly put forth into it. But remember that it's 50-50, okay? So you can't give 90 and expect them to get mad at them because they're not giving the extra 40 plus their 10. Does that make sense? Do something special with them. I don't know, buy groceries and cook together, Make sure your phones are put away. And if you have kids, that's cool too. They can, they usually do their own thing. You can have a family night and still spend time with your significant other. Life isn't about, having issues between them and your kids, okay? If you have kids, incorporate them. But if you don't, then that's fine too. Like, for me and my husband, on Valentine's Day, instead of us leaving our child with someone else to watch while we go do whatever, we actually take our kid with us and do something fun that he'd like to do for Valentine's. And since me and my husband are kids at heart, it comes in handy because we have a lot of fun. Like last year, we went to the movies, and the last real date we had was we went to the Hogle Zoo, and that was fun, because we're experiencing stuff with our child and growing our bond together as well. But you can even sit close to each other and cuddle while the kids lay on the floor on their stomachs, watching the same show as you. And then when they go to bed, you can throw on something a little bit more adult for you and your significant other. But if you don't have kids, then, it's still a good idea to do like a home movie or a picnic, or cooking together is fun, alright? So I hope that helps. Thank you so much for listening to me, my Virgo friends. Please just subscribe, like, and share, and join me, Libra Empress, again for tomorrow's daily horoscope. Bye-bye.